In amniocentesis, a clinician, guided by ultrasound, inserts a needle through the mother's abdomen into the amniotic sac surrounding the fetus. A small amount of amniotic fluid containing fetal cells is extracted and cultured. Cells and fluid are then analyzed for genetic abnormalities.